A teenage boy from Lebanon County stopped by Cabela's in Tilden Township to prepare for a special trip.
The boy is fighting cancer, and an organization's helping him forget his troubles for a little while. WFMZ's Maria Salazar has the story.
16-year-old Reynaldo Flores is looking for some special gear for a special adventure, and even trying it out.
Good job. Looking for the gear for hunting.
He doesn't have a cure, so we are actually doing stuff that we could do together and build memory together.
Reynaldo has brain cancer, and with the help of the organization Moment of Peace Adventures, he and his mother will go deer hunting.
Kind of nervous, but I'm excited for him because I know this is something that he's actually looking forward to.
We get up early, we have breakfast, we'll go out into the stand, and we'll film. Crack some jokes in the ground blind.
The organization partners with Cabela's in Tilden Township to give families with children who are battling a chronic illness a special hunting or fishing trip.
It's an awesome feeling. Like I said, we've been doing it now since 2010, and we've had over 50 children.
It's that true moment of peace where they can go and be outside, be together, and just enjoy the outdoors, each other, and life.
Reynaldo says it's what he's looking forward to most.
The nature, seeing wild animals.
Although he admits he's a little nervous.
Yeah, seeing the smiles on the kids when they leave. They're really happy and they really enjoyed themselves and making, you know, knowing that you made a difference at the end of the day and just gave them a little bit of joy.
In Tilden Township, Maria Salazar, 69 News.